He'll jump in. Just about got through. I think it was 24-22 in the last game. Heartbreak for Yo. Joy for Ayahori, but she then her best year in some time. That's why she's now in the top 10. Oh, that might have been veering out. The drift. Have an odd shot to play there. Unorthodox. She got away with it. Oh, that she put away. Isheim, 7 years. She beat Busanan in the semis on the way to winning that title. Under a belt. Just got that monkey off her back, perhaps. Oh. Boom, where she lost to Chen Yufei. Then she won the Australian Open, the Super 500. Busanan fighting back nicely here. That's good. Until the Canada Open.
Service over.
And the Swiss Open. Second round of the Singapore Open, and she lost in the quarters of the US Open before winning the Canada Open. Beating. The finals, and she's won 29 defeats, 25 wins. This is in the Canada Open. Got through. Right now. Oh. She's again trying to just narrow it here. Oh, Busanan. In quarterfinals, I'll tell you about that shortly. Aya Hori's record in quarterfinals. Should be. Looking on top. That's going to go out. Oh, belt. Oh, should she have left that maybe? Busanan. I thought that was going to veer out. In a bit of a vulnerability. Yeah! Oh, and she's left. Yeah! Nice shot there from Aya Hori. Corner again, she's looking at. Fine. As I mentioned, being a former top 10 player herself. Has only twice beaten a top 10 player in the quarterfinals. That's it. Matches, so it would appear that she has really found that tough, mind you. Of her 12 wins against Hampans have come against this particular. Quick to Oh, really nicely done by Ohori. What to look to be a difficult position. Now Ohori needs a little run of her own. That is a great shot. That 4-point run really helped her, didn't it? Still in that one with the drift. That's going out though. It's 2021. Last year they've had 5 matches since then. That gap very quickly. She wants to wrap this up in 2. Good shot. Work here for Busanan. Ohori's varying the shots really nicely. There were 4 points to the trot earlier for Aya Ohori. Oh, she pulled. Ooh, right at the back there. She's doing well. She doesn't. Now they've gone to 3. That was actually veering up. Gets her quickly.
Oh.
Just, and that was her ending a three-match streak. Give it a boost, but it's a big lead. It's a useful lead that Busan built. Add a name to the list of illustrious women who've won it. Take the lead. Higher 40. No! Seems a long time ago now. Again, the 1 point in it. She's left it. That's. Control 80 or 90% of the game, and then you lose the initiative when it really matters. That's gonna hurt. Oh, but I think she might be having this a bit more straightforward. Not the case. Doesn't
good.
Will it make it? No. Oh, she went. She's missed it.